My belly doing the thing to letter.
You want to read this letter that we got in the mail today?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see what it says. It is from the Pennsylvania Democratic Party. Okay, here we go. It says, I'm writing to you today to talk about Wisconsin. I'm writing about Wisconsin because what's happening there is an example of what happens when Republicans are in charge. Governor Scott Walker, one of the new Republican governors elected in 2010, has made Wisconsin ground zero in the GOP strategy to tear down unions. As I'm sure you've heard, Governor Walker is using the Republican majorities in both state houses to pass a bill that denies public employees the right to collectively bargain. He contends that stripping public employees in Wisconsin of their right to collectively bargain is necessary to address the state's budget deficit.
Awesome!
You don't want to read it anymore?
No, these are all the words that are in here.
Uh-huh.
To map it back up.
Did you like that letter?
I'm trying to map it back up.
Uh-huh. Did you like it?
Yeah, I did.
You did? What did it say? What did you learn about Wisconsin from that letter?
I just wrapped up that letter.
Uh-huh. Was it interesting?
Yeah, it was. Now I'm going to get another thank you letter.
Okay.
That came in the mail.
Okay.